And good morning, Ken Smith here in the WRAL Live Center, tracking some breaking news from Spring Lake. A deadly home invasion reported overnight. With the help of Google Maps, I'm going to show you exactly where this happened. According to police, it happened in the 100 block of